Let's see now what is this rate of a chemical reaction or a speed of a chemical reaction. Before understanding this rate of a chemical reaction, let's see you how understand the word speed in physics. See, suppose you are traveling in a bike. Let you travel between A and B. You took some time. How you can find speed? You know that speed equal to distance traveled by time taken. How you can find? You will calculate distance between these two points and divide it by how much time you will take to travel this distance. That will give you the speed. In speed, there are two types. One, average speed and instantaneous speed. Let's see now what is average speed. Average speed is the speed over a period of time. Here we take over a period of time or interval we will take. Say an example, in this only you travel between A and B. Suppose take this is a 100 meter to travel this 100 meter, you took 10 second, then how you can find average speed? Average speed is distance traveled by that time interval, 100 meter by 10 second. Here we are taking a time interval, so only average speed. On an average we will take here. Here speed may increase, decrease, whatever may happen. Over an interval, we take average speed. See now, what is instantaneous speed? You will understand difference between them. Instantaneous speed is the speed at a particular time. See, speed at particular time, C only, is called instantaneous speed. Average speed is, we will take over a period of time. For a distance, on an average we will take, that is average speed. Instantaneous speed at a particular time, what is the speed? That speed is called instantaneous speed. You may have seen in front of your bike that this speedometer will show you at each and every instant speed of the bike, that is instantaneous speed. Let's see now, by all these concepts, move on to what is the meaning of rate of chemical reaction. Thank you. Subscribe to my channel to get more videos. Like the video, share the video, and spread worldwide to help others.